Naderbitter Gamer here, and my Super Luigi Galaxy playthrough continues. I apologize, but sometimes I will mess up trying to speak because, you know, I have a disorder and stuff. But please don't judge me with that, alright? But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this part of my playthrough of this right here. So Melty Molten Galaxy continues with Luigi, and I'm about to do the motion control with the ball again. Get the hang of the motion here. No. Gotcha. I kind of forgot the controls of the ball there for a bit, but I was able to get this. The key to get through those pressuring sections is to make sure to not lose your cool, don't let rage take over, and also be nice and patient. And just get across the section slowly. Alright, on to the fiery dino now, a dino piranha. After that, a comet should show up for this, and then that'll be taken care of as well. Thank you. Get back here, there you go. At least there's a checkpoint right here at this section. I'm gonna have to die to take any damage there. That was a risky maneuver, but it worked. Oh, I had a chance there and blew it. Definitely could have defeated it faster. I know that for a fact, that I could have defeated it faster. But this isn't a speedrun, it's a playthrough. So I just keep trying until I'm able to do the challenge. I need at least 2,800 total star bits to be able to do the remaining Hungry Lumas. Okay, there's no way I'll be able to do this Daredevil combat in this video, but I probably would stop position right at the beginning of the level. Takes care of this part of my Super Luigi Galaxy playthrough. I hope you enjoyed watching Connor Donahue as your pro. I don't know if anyone else is going to bother to watch this video, but if I keep acting like that, then my channel never will go far. So if anyone else checks out this video, I hope you enjoy it as well. Nader Bader Gamer is going to be moving on now.